and that that is the reason why they keep finding these insanely old, huge structures, megalithic structures that are carved out of stone. Like okay. when you go to back to like Göbekli Tepe, which is 11,600 years ago,
okay.
that's an insanely old structure that they didn't even know people were capable of building until they discovered it in the 1990s. So the conventional timeline of people, when you go to 11,600 years ago, was just hunter-gatherers.